Hello healers, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. Today I'm really happy to show you this beautiful oracle deck here, and this is an oracle divination twin flame oracle deck. Okay, this is from Selena Tarot. She has a beautiful Etsy shop, and she was kind enough to send this deck for me to review for you guys. Okay, this is a beautiful 55 cards. Okay guys, loads of cards here with many beautiful images and great keywords. Okay, I'll show you a bit of her Etsy shop here and these beautiful images. So she has the oracle and the tarot deck, and I'm gonna review the oracle for you. Okay, lots of beautiful images. She has this shop, and she's based in Greece. Okay, lovely decks. She also has twin flame readings in case you're interested in her readings. Okay, all the details, the links, her links will be below, and you can contact her for twin flame readings as well, which is very good. I feel like she's really connected with the twin flame, okay, the soulmate connections, and she reads a lot for relationships, and she has this beautiful oracle and tarot decks as well. Okay, so I'm gonna review the oracle deck here, and many times these decks go on sales as well, so keep an eye on that. You can see here it has this beautiful back here, like I feel like it's the amethyst, which really goes together here with the ones I have here on the back. You can see the beautiful purple and you know, like lilac colors, beautiful here. I love the moon and the stars, beautiful colors, and you're gonna go through them, and they have very straightforward great key words. Okay, they're just smaller than a normal standard tarot card. Just comparing here with a standard tarot, you can see here it's shorter but wider. Okay, so you have an idea of the size. Okay, it's a lovely size, it's very easy to shuffle. And she was so kind to me, she sent a lovely note with this and the beautiful small crystals as well with that. So really, really grateful and happy with our connection. She was really quick. Okay, she sent a register post to me, so really, really lovely. So thanks very much, Selena. I'm really happy with our connection. I'm really happy that I found you and these beautiful cards here. Wow, I definitely will have to go ahead and get the tarot because the oracle is really great. And you can see here, so I'm gonna go through them. Okay, showing quickly here for you. You can see the background, the pictures are beautiful, and the straightforward keyword, okay, you can see here, manifestation, so beautiful. I go to a flip through at the end, and we get one card of the day for us as well, like always, I like to do that. And the manifestation, beautiful, you can see here, this sky, lovely, lovely colors. You can see here, divine feminine, beautiful. And the symbol here, okay, as well, for feminine, for Venus. So if you wanted to get this deck, guys, all the details will be below. This is beautiful, beautiful colors. And I know already how I'm gonna use this on my channel because we have so many relationship questions and pick a cards, you know, many in the lives as well, many questions about that. So you can see here, balance, beautiful. I really love the colors, are so vibrant and beautiful. Sync 1111, I love that because I see 1111 all the time. And I always say that 1111, you know, make a wish, I always say that. And we have a phrase that I say with my daughter as well, whenever we see 1111, I love that. And divine masculine is here, beautiful as well, look at that, blue. And the symbol here as well, lovely, I love that, the colors are lovely. It is a great quality, guys, you can see here, bent a little bit, but it's a little bit shiny, but it's more on the matte side, okay? And it's a good quality, definitely. I love that. Loyalty with the sword. 55 cards, guys. Loads of cards here for you to connect. Choice is very interesting with the doors. Love that. Separation, you can see here. Some beautiful pictures and colors. Confidence, look at that. Lovely. Inspiration. Beautiful colors, spirituality, so many good keywords. And you have the chakras as well, okay, you can see here the throat chakra with this beautiful blue. We have here creativity, nice here, all the colors. Okay, we have egoistic, okay, see pointing fingers, very, very interesting. We have also the root chakra, you can see here the colors and the symbols, root chakra. We have healing, love that. Healing. Also messages, you can see how nice, message in a bottle here. Love that. Mirroring. The pictures are really, really beautiful. Fortune. Lovely. Inner peace. So many good keywords. Love. Beautiful. The colors are stunning, guys. Heart chakra. Again, with the symbol and the colors of the heart chakra, the green. Abundance. Lovely. Secrets. You can see here, you can get so much good information, okay, about this, depending on your question. You can see here, twin flames, lovely. This fire. Just show you very quick, close here to see if you have an idea of the images, because they are so beautiful. Wisdom. Beautiful travel, love. We have divine intervention, very good. Sometimes it's, you know, they intervene on something they you really need. Body care, love that. Hopefully you've been able to see how beautiful these images are. Transform. Reunion. This can really be good for many different pick a cards. The life, depending on your questions on my lives as well. Control. Interesting with the back picture, lovely. Realign. Really beautiful colors. Love this lilac. Solar plexus, again with the colors. For the yellow solar plexus and the symbols. Love that. Passion. Look how beautiful this picture is. Wow. Very powerful. Happiness. Look at that. Happiness can be in the simple things. Really beautiful. Patience. Lovely. The crown chakra, again with the beautiful lilac colors. Really, really happy with this. Temptation. Then we have new beginning. So powerful here, you know, with the plant growing after all the cut. Beautiful. Dreams. Dream catcher here too. Karmic. Very interesting and powerful. You can see here with the lock. We have adventure. Oh, nice. We also have trust. Oh, look at that. So cute. Also the sacred chakra, again with the symbols and the colors. And we have cycles. Lovely. We also have marriage. You can see here, guys, so many questions we can answer with those keywords. Gratitude. Beautiful. We also have the third eye chakra, the beautiful colors and the symbol too. We have magician, lovely manifesting things, the magician. Intuition, the keywords are so good. We also have friends, look at that, how nice. And we have honesty. You see here, beautiful image. And we have evolution. So nice. And the last one is trigger. Look at that. Powerful, powerful images. Beautiful. Lovely, lovely deck, guys. Thanks very much again, Selena, for sending to me, okay? I'm really impressed with these beautiful colors. The colors are amazing. The keywords are so straightforward and on point and so beautiful, connected with the the images, and we have also the chakra colors and the symbols. You know, there's so many things we can get out of this. I definitely will be using them on bigger cards in my lives. I already have an idea of something specifically using this deck. You know, adding on, if you want to have even the message of the day, something you need to focus, if you are reading for yourself or if you're reading for others, this can really add on and complement other readings, or like on its own. I feel like you can use this in so many different ways, okay? The keywords are so good. And let's take one card here for us today, okay? I'll just shuffle here to see maybe something we wanted to focus today. Okay, a message of the day for us. See what we can get of the image. Okay, someone for some message for today. This beautiful deck. Okay, abundance. Wow, look at that. How beautiful, guys. You can see here, abundance, guys, okay? Beautiful, the image here, okay? Nothing missing in your life. You can manifest the things that you need. Abundance is your right. Remember that, okay? You have the right to have good things and manifest good things in your life, okay? Focus on the positive things that you can, you know, it's your right you have, okay? Remember, you can have abundance in all the areas of your life, okay? Different areas can have abundance. Beautiful. Really, really lovely here, guys. You can see how colorful. This is a beautiful message for us to end here. And I'll leave you with this beautiful, straightforward message here. I'll leave this here. You can see here, the colors are so lovely. And this back here is just beautiful. And, you know, this lilac is just stunning. Like I said, guys, I really recommend this one. And all the links will be below. I will make sure to leave her details. And like I said, she has other deck as well. A full tarot deck with similar images and beautiful ones. And as you could see in the beginning of the video, I add her Etsy shop there. And she also has the twin flame readings. Okay, guys, in case you wanted to connect with her for twin flame readings. Beautiful. So all the details below, guys. Like I said, definitely recommend it. Beautiful, beautiful colors here. And the straightforward messages, so many things you can use for yourself, for others, if you read for others, if you read for yourself, or even like even if you are new to these readings and cards, you can just have this because it's straightforward. One straightforward message there, straight away abundance, and it's beautiful. Pictures very clear. You know exactly what to do. You know exactly what to expect. So it's something you focus for the day. So very straightforward and beautiful. Definitely recommend, guys. Like I said, all the links below. And again, let me know if you like this kind of video, okay? Leave me a comment. You know, I'm always happy to hear from you. And as always, I wish you a lovely, blessed, and healing day. Thanks for watching.